Assalamu alaikum, dear doctors. We are solving recall question. The question directly asking us about diagnosis. They give us three options. These are A, orbital cellulitis, B, neuroblastoma, C, nephrotic syndrome. And the question is a scenario about a child with left eye swelling and protrusion with hypertension with fever. Ask about diagnosis. So in this case, the diagnosis is neuroblastoma. As we know that neuroblastoma is present with eye swelling, proptosis of eye, and hypertension is present, and also malignant features are present. They also give some keynotes that abdominal swelling 80%, bone metastasis, and pancytopenia is also present in neuroblastoma. So all the features present on the scenario question is supporting diagnosis neuroblastoma. And if we go on the exclusion point of other diagnosis, like A, orbital cellulitis, in orbital cellulitis, eye proptosis and swelling present, there is painful eye movement, but no hypertension associations. Next, nephrotic syndrome, there is other features like oliguria, anuria, we know that messy proteinuria, hypoalbuminemia, generalized edema, hyperlipidemia, and double chain also present in nephrotic syndrome. These are the features of nephrotic syndrome. So main answer is neuroblastoma. Please do subscribe and share my channel, everyone. Thank you.